Welcome to a lesson on converting metric units to US standard units. For question A, the country of Cambodia is approximately 700 kilometers from north to south. What would this distance be in miles? We need to convert 700 kilometers to miles. We will perform the conversion using a unit fraction. To begin, we write 700 kilometers as a fraction with a denominator of 1. And now we multiply by a unit fraction that will convert kilometers to miles. Looking at the conversions below for lengths, we are given 0.621 miles
equals 1 kilometer.
We use this conversion to form the unit fraction. We want kilometers to simplify out of the product, and therefore kilometers must be in the denominator of the unit fraction, leaving miles for the numerator. Because 0.621 miles equals 1 kilometer, the unit fraction is 0.621 miles divided by 1 kilometer. Notice the units of kilometers simplify out or simplify to 1, leaving us with the product 700 times 0.621 miles, which equals 434.7 miles. It is important to note that these conversions are only approximations, and therefore 700 kilometers is not exactly 434.7 miles. This is actually just an approximation. But now we know 700 kilometers is approximately 434.7 miles. For part B, we are asked to express 5 liters in terms of cups. We first write 5 liters as a fraction with a denominator of 1, and now we multiply by unit fractions to convert liters to cups. Now, looking at the conversions for volume, notice how we are not given a conversion that relates liters to cups, which means to perform the conversion, we have to multiply by more than one unit fraction. We have a choice of using the conversion 1 liter equals 1.1 quarts or 1 liter equals 2.1 pints. Because pints are less than quarts and cups are less than pints, let's use this conversion here to form the first unit fraction. We want liters to simplify out of the product, and therefore liters must be in the denominator of the first unit fraction, so pints will be in the numerator. The conversion is 1 liter equals 2.1 pints, and therefore the unit fraction is 2.1 pints divided by 1 liter. The units of liters simplify out or simplify to 1, leaving us with pints. So now we convert pints to cups using the conversion 1 pint equals 2 cups. We want pints to simplify out, and therefore pints must be in the denominator of this unit fraction, leaving cups in the numerator. Because the conversion is 1 pint equals 2 cups, the unit fraction is 2 cups divided by 1 pint. Now the units of pints simplify out or simplify to 1, leaving us with 5 times 2.1 times 2 cups, which equals 21 cups. Again, the conversion that we use to form this unit fraction is an approximation. So 5 liters is not exactly 21 cups, and therefore we will say 5 liters is approximately equal to 21 cups. I hope you found this helpful.